Hey folks, Rich Brome from Phone Scoop here with a quick look at the HTC U12 Plus, a phone with a transparent back. As the company's flagship model for 2018, it also has just about everything else you could ask for. There's a lot that's unique in the U12 Plus, including its haptic side keys. These may look like real buttons, but they're actually just touch-sensitive fixed nubs that use haptics to deliver a faint clicking sensation when pressed. This helps HTC make the U12 Plus highly water-resistant. There's not much on the top. The other side just has the card tray. It does take memory cards. The bottom has the USB-C port, which supports fast charging, fast USB 3.1 data, and video out. There's no 3.5mm audio jack, but HTC generously includes noise-canceling USB-C earbuds with the phone, plus a fast charger. HTC has long pioneered fancy rear finishes, and they haven't let up this year. The flame red color shifts dramatically as you turn it in the light. The translucent blue color has a unique clear patch in the center, giving you a peek inside at the frame, parts, and wiring. I am absolutely in love with this look. HTC includes a clear case with the phone, so you can show off this sexy back from minute one. HTC has also improved on its Edge Sense feature. It now responds not only to squeezes, but touch gestures as well. They've used this technology to add not only configurable shortcuts, but also one of the cleverest features I've seen in the past year, which they call Smart Rotate. If you want to switch to landscape, there are a few ways you might hold the phone, but what if you're laying down on the sofa or in bed? You'll hold the phone the normal way. The U12 Plus will detect that grip and automatically keep the phone locked in portrait orientation. Genius. Like last year's U11, there's a squeeze shortcut that can launch things like the flashlight or camera. Speaking of the camera, the U12 Plus jumps on the dual camera bandwagon with a second camera that helps with both zoom and portrait mode. The main sensor uses HTC's ultrapixel technology and sports an f1.75 aperture. There's optical stabilization, laser focusing, fun face masks, and slow motion mode. They've also worked a lot on improving HDR, which is always welcome. In other words, they're solidly keeping up with the Joneses on camera features. There are also dual 8-megapixel cameras on the front, with a second camera providing depth info for that all-important portrait effect on your selfies. The second lens on the back provides a 2x optical zoom, and you can go further with digital zoom. A sonic zoom function uses multiple microphones to capture sound from an increasingly small area ahead as you zoom in while recording video. Neat! The manual mode is full-featured, with the ability to do long exposures, capture in RAW format, and save custom presets. There's an always-on display function, of course. The software is Android 8 Oreo plus HTC Sense. It's attractive and functional. Some of the best additions are the robust wireless media streaming features. It can even stream audio to Apple AirPlay devices. Amazon Alexa is included, and dual wake word support means you can just start talking to either Alexa or Google Assistant at any time. The U12 Plus has almost everything else you'd expect in a flagship phone today, like a 2-to-1 ratio Quad HD display, Snapdragon 845 chip, gigabit LTE, and high-powered speakers. You can buy it unlocked, and it will work with AT&T, T-Mobile, and even Verizon.